Having fun? You know, I know your manager comes by every hour. I don't think he'd be pleased to hear you've been staring at the guests.
Excuse me, bellhop?
Yes.
Could you tell me where the powder room is? I need to fix my makeup.
It's just over there, end of the hall. But may I say that your makeup is just right, ma'am.
Oh, all right then. That's very sweet of you to say.
Jeffrey. How do you do?
Anya.
Look, I'm sorry if I was staring. It's just that there was that man and I couldn't really help it. You're very pretty.
Are you always this bold with your guests, Jeffrey?
Well, no. But you can't be that surprised. I mean, you can't put yourself together like that and expect no one to look.
I should go.
You knew that I was staring. You knew, and I think the only reason why you came down here was to see what kind of guys you could pull in just to toy with. Like that guy earlier.
You're wrong, Jeffrey.
Am I?
I don't toy with guys. I share them.
My wife and I share everything. Now we've got about 45 minutes before your manager checks in. Plenty of time to have a little fun upstairs. Or I could show him what you've been doing with my wife instead of working.